Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to create an app folder on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To make an app folder in iOS, navigate to the home screen and first you may want to gather the apps you want in the folder roughly in this area. Tap and hold on one app that you want in the folder and drag and drop it directly over another app that you want in the folder. You can now drag and drop other apps into this folder. Tap on the folder once to enter it and you can access apps here, as well as change the folder name. And so that is how to create an app folder on an iPhone or iPad in iOS. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your iPhone or iPad. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.